simply out of this world by choice. The world's too much for the soul to enjoy. I focus on the void and I feel it, hoping the depressed ain't give in and give up. So listeners, give up your ears, it's your hero. From here on, a heron like high, I give off, live off my lie, hear my lullaby. They itching for a new breath, here's the calamine. And I refuse to camouflage with other guys. You see my mind is demused if they head nod, and I so got them. It's hypnosis of hip hop, cause when I talk, they don't just watch, I make them feel it. The feelings unfamiliar, a rush of your adrenaline. You can pick up a building, you can become a killer if properly scripted. The first one's free, next time I'll be billing ya. Here go your prescription. Here go your prescription. I swear my language provide as a painkiller, a painkiller, a 16 a Percocet. Just let chill, Joe. That low burn that you feel, feel good, don't it? Just sit back and relax and take it easy. And let the beat play. Close your eyes, whoever uninspired, pay me no mind. I put Adderall in yours. Riddle them with Ritalin. Attention deficit, niggas start listening. And what I'm giving them, the drug that they brain need. Them niggas sick of hip hop, so they appointed me an IV, but the IV was out of me. And ignorance was drug of choice, but they OD. Couldn't alone leave them. I am the soul leader, the young soul that the OGs still believe in. And if you're not convinced, keep on promoting them. I breathe life in the game, they all convoking in. They provoking suicide, but as soon as signed, I drew designs for consumers' minds. So in time, do it for all y'all, do it for all y'all. Don't gotta wait long, the doctor has arrived, just be patient. Say one has to know the past, the last, and the present. So I bask in the weather while the presence of these legends lend me they rapping to give gifts to my brethren. My nigga, this is more than a vocal booth. This is my only truth. This is my rising up. So you can ask Black Thought if I know my roots. Shit, before you quest my love for this, just know we would play Q-Tip in the queue before you knew Tip. And before you knew Tip, I was tipping strippers properly, the pussy popping. So when you ask me what you know about that, ironically, I'm asking you the same question, partner. I am hip-hop, past, present, and future. I can rap on some old Primo, sound like the present Seagull, and make it feel like a sequel to the new me, bitch. I'm Wale, prescription.